Yo, what is up, everyone? Let's get back to it. Saving a damsel in distress. Here we are. Saving our Princess Peach of this game. Yo, Luis! He got the cure. Oh. I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Oh, yeah. Oh. Amateur brunette gets first anal. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. That was terrible. But yeah. Careful, man. Don't fuck with these... Oh. Don't fuck with these guys.
Sample. You serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Damn. That's what you think.
Stay with me, Lewis.
Nope, sorry. Wow! I should have. No, no, no! No, no! That's the... Okay. I know I may have complained on an earlier chapter, but on the real, when you're Ashley and you gotta go through all this stuff by yourself, that is by far the worst chapter in the whole entire game. Bar none. You can't hurt any of them. All you can do is run and hide and knock stuff over and try to not let them catch you and ugh. Shut up, Ashley. There's a reason they're giving you so much rifle ammo. Can you guess? Can you guess? Very simple. Ashley's down there. And she needs your help. And no matter how much you want us to run away, you can't just leave Ashley behind. Okay. I should just shoot the rocket launcher. That'd be hilarious. But no. Let's do this the right way. But she doesn't deserve my sniper bullets. She gets TMP bullets. Because she ain't worth jack squat. Shut up, Ashley. I got you. Oh.
Talk about near-death experience.
Hush.
Ashley, get out of there!
What their perfect timing. As soon as they... Oh. That's not getting out of there, Ash. Okay. I'm pretty sure they're behind me too. But I don't see any of them. Where do they go? What are they doing? Okay. I missed all of that? Are you serious? Okay, is that it? What are you gonna do now, Ashley? Where are you going?
The door's locked, I can't open it!
What the? Okay, that's me, right? That's where they're at me? Nope, they're still down there. Alright, you know what? Make this quick. Where is she? Oh, she's... Ah! Yes, I'm right here. Come at me, bro. What are you guys gonna do? Please, show me what are you gonna do. What are you gonna do about me? Ashley, can you grab that gold, please? Please? Whatever that shiny thing is, can you grab it? I have to control her. Can she grab it, please? Cause I would really love for her to grab that. That looks kind of cool. That's a key. She did grab it. Okay. Joy. Here it comes. Here it comes. Oh. And the worst puzzle in the game. It's one of those sliding puzzles. She has quite literally nothing at her disposal. Just get this shit over with, please. I don't want to do this. Alright, now this is the part I'm gonna run through because fuck this part. I think you have to be quiet around him. If he touches you, I think it's over. If he just touches you. Because he can just grab you and you can't really break free. That's how you kill him. That's all you got. Oh yeah, you can crawl under tables and try and juke him the fuck out. Right, you have to do it fast because they can take more than one hit. That's right. Hurry the fuck up. Is he here? Yeah, he's coming this way. Damn, Ashley, nice throw. Okay, so it takes two lava things. Not lava. What am I talking about? Candles to kill him. Hey. Kill me? You want to capture me? The difference, buddy. You want the goods. You want to get all up in these goods, but you can't get them. Are you up? Get up, and you're up. Now, how would you die? Thanks, buddy. That is quite the image to show for Ashley. Sorry. Okay. Let's go, boy. Oh, let's go. How about we get this chapter done with? Because it's super annoying and I really want to get it done for. There's quite literally nothing good about this chapter. Where's the other one? Fuck. Well, you found some gold. You're not completely useless. I think it's right there. Is it in here? There's nothing in here. That's a hidey place. So if you get cornered, you can just hide there forever, you know? Be a little bitch about it. It's on the other side. I'm an idiot. Gosh. Dingish, darnish, dangish, man. Whatever. We're getting through this. We're gonna fly through this because I hate this. You can ask any Resident Evil 4 player what their least favorite chapter is, and I'm pretty sure every single one will tell you this. This chapter. It's just... it's the worst, honestly. Where did you even pull that flashlight out from? Your cooch? I think all the items just go to Leon. I don't think she can carry any. Okay. Press the button. I think someone pops out. No, not yet. That's important. You need to grab that. Press the switch. Now those two are opened. Push. This way. She can actually push it. I'm proud of her. There's a third switch. Alright. Nice and simple. And that's not the puzzle, by the way. Damn, girl. That's nothing close to the puzzle that we have to do with her, which I absolutely hate. Oh, fuck these guys. I don't think they come alive yet. I think it's after I do the puzzle. So. Fuck. This will be. Oh, gosh. I know at least a couple of them come alive. Right. This is where I'm supposed to go. Okay, hold on. Be right back. I gotta go show you guys what to do over here first. But yeah, those guys will definitely come alive and swing at you later on. Leon does the cool thing and, like, jumps out of the way. All she does is kind of fall out of the way. She's like, ah! And she falls on her butt and they miss somehow. Wait, what the hell? Okay, you guys, that was a little weird, don't you think? Oh, it is really fast loading times. There's no one in here? Okay. But yeah, there's like a little treasure room. You come in here, grab the treasure stuff, just so we can sell it later. Butlers. Whatever. I don't know. I don't care. Okay, so this room is more important later on. Yeah, take the handgun ammo. For whatever reason, don't carry a handgun on you. Don't carry even a knife on you. But, that room's important later on, my bad. I thought it was an extra room for you to go in. But it's a very important room later on. I gotta go do this freaking stupid puzzle first. And the only reason I say it's a stupid puzzle is because I'm really, really bad at sliding puzzles. Like, what is this? Why is this a thing? Really bad at sliding puzzles. Like, where you have one piece missing, you slide around until you get the one piece and the stones have that I got. Nope, it's the wrong side. Okay, I'm making progress. I'm sure some of you guys have solved this like 3 times already in your head, but this is the only puzzle I've always had trouble with. I'm just so bad at these puzzles, like, it's not funny how fucking bad I am. Alright! Jesus! I wish I could explain to you guys how to do that puzzle, but you just kind of press shit until it fucking fits. They're not alive yet, huh? After I grab this piece, and they will be alive for sure after I grab this piece. Gold bangle. After I grab that, for sure they will come alive. You'll even hear them go, and like move and shit. Ready? Hey, we got the serpent! Ah, told you. Fuck, there's all these guys come alive? Are you for realsies? Okay, good thing that they have slow startup on their attack, so you can just run past them like that. And they're slow just in general, but this will be a quick time event. Ready for that? Okay, I just barely pressed that in time. Holy shit. But see, she just falls back. I thought I missed that last one. I thought she died for a second. Like, oh shit. And there's another one right there. I'm gonna press this button just because fuck that guy. Just kidding. I almost got myself trapped in here. Remember, just spam X and A. I mean, X and square. Or L and R, you'll be safe. Because, you know, game just lets you spam buttons until you get the right one. Use what we just got, the Salazar. Turn the dial. Yes, please. Open this. Take the staircase. Touch the right. Gold. Turn around. Run. Run. Quick time event in 3, 2, 1. No? Okay. Alright! That's it!
Leon!
Oh! Probably the worst part of this game.
I'm sorry if I was.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Heartfelt, touching moment. Dude, I'll kill 4 El Gigantes, 3 freaking chainsaw dudes. go through fire and the flames. Do whatever I have to do. Fight 10,000 wolves. I just don't want to do Ashley's part. It's not even that hard. It's just like annoying as fuck. Okay, cool. Yeah, so she was just carrying these things the whole time. I don't know where, but she did, so. There's that. 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 And there's that. Okay. We're good to go. I'm gonna touch him on my hair. I forgot what he said, but it's probably not important. So fuck it. That's where she just came from. Can I go back there with Leon? Oh, no. I probably could, but the game's like, no. There's no need to go back. So yeah. Let's do this shit. Oh, the fire and the flames start right the fuck away. Velvet blue. Yeah, yada yada. Handgun ammo.
Wait here.
It's probably not a good idea, but you just lost it. You should probably hold her tight and keep her safe. But you know, whatever, Leon. You do you. Oh, this. Yeah, it's probably best that we left her there. We need that though. That's the lion head. It's the final part of the puzzle. I've collected all 5 pieces, all 5 parts of Exodia. How fast am I? How fast am I? Got him. Shit. Got him. Alright, we're good. This part's like 10 times easier now. You should kill him before that shit happens, then you'll be fine, because you can just run through him no problem. 5,000 gold each, and it's just easy as heck. And this is funny, because there's no threat here. You just gotta wait till it presses a square, like you can't mistime this shit. Yes, yes, point at me and try and kill me, but who are you talking to? Just fucking do it. Oh, him. This guy flinched. Try it, pussy. Try it. Get wrecked, noob. Level 1 Peach. Scrub. Another one of these. Hell yeah. That's 12,000 gold right there. There's a surprise guest for us. There's a third guy. I forgot how to beat him. But I know the guy just landed behind me because I heard him. Oh my gosh. I have a better aim with my handgun than I do with my sniper. It's sad. Sad day indeed. Damn, these guys are pretty tough. Took a few snipers, a few shots to the head. Before I talk them out. Alright. Oh, hey. He was waiting for me. Damn, did you guys just not stop or what? Maybe they don't stop. I mean, I don't mind. They're not that hard. What the hell is that? These guys are actually really easy. The only guy that's tough is the freaking that dude over there. Which I totally forgot how to kill him, because right there, I see it, my moment. Oh, he doesn't go far enough. Maybe if I hug this one here. I wonder if I can throw a grenade over it. There's infinite directions to throw this shit. And I'm not throwing it in the right one. The rocket launcher would do it, but... I was hoping I was too close to him, though he wouldn't get me, but nope. Vantage point, I think I have to get. I have to get a vantage point on him. Damn. I forgot how to kill him. He's hidden behind that. And he won't let me get any angle on him. That's not in his favor. Oh, I could have shot his hand probably right there. Come on, buddy. You little cock tease. Oh, I think I have to make him like. Yeah, see, it takes forever to turn. There it is. That's my chance. Don't miss the shots like I do, because I'm a freaking moron. Ah. Whatever. No big deal. Alright. That's how you do it, guys. Sorry it took so long. It's been, like I said, it's been a little while. Kind of forgot. But that's it. That's all there is to it. And now we got the lion head. Let's go complete our little puzzle. And go fight this big, bad, short boss dude thing. I don't know what acronyms or adjectives to use on this guy because he's short. But he's a tough-ass boss to fight, so... Yeah. Leon just jumped through a staircase. But, yeah. It's questionable. I don't know what to use. What would you guys use? He's short, but he's a badass boss because he's tough as hell. But he's tiny, so he's not big. But he is a terrible person. But, yeah. Let's end the episode right here, because that's been going on for quite a while. But, we did it. Beat Ashley's chapter, no problem. So now we're going to get on to this chapter, which is quite easily... when the game starts picking up. Because now we start fighting a lot harder, a lot more snipers... more bosses, more quick time events, a lot of more stuff. You guys will see right now. Tune in for the next one when it gets crazy. But I might actually go and do some stuff that's not so crazy first, because I gotta get treasures and get a magnum and stuff. But I'll show you guys so you guys know where to go. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bro!